of San Pierre. In the foreground is a village called Tossio. The bus that I catch at 3:10 actually goes through there. It does a sort of a back road trip, which takes about 50 minutes. It's quite fascinating. Antoinette's house, or Giovanni's house, is the yellow coloured brick wall stuff. And Frank's house is next door, and it's a sort of an orangey colour. Abandoned building. Some grapes. No one will ever touch. Coming here.